You serious? Are you serious? Get some coffee. Calm down. But yes, this giant asteroid is coming. Beware. December 17, 2017. And now, I mean, I brought this out last week, but now everybody, the scientists are all starting to wake up to the realization that we do have to talk about this asteroid. I mean, it's not going to hit us, but it is going to shave by the Earth's orbit next month. It's going to miss us by 6 million miles. Won't hurt the Earth, but because it is big and because it's bringing a lot of debris with it, it does bring potential danger of meteorites and deep impacts. This Newsweek.com has just did an article, the giant asteroid to shave the Earth's orbit, next month on 12/17/17. And here's why NASA has labeled this now potentially hazardous. 3200 Phaethon is an asteroid measuring about 3 miles across that roams our galaxy, says Newsweek.com, passing in and out of the planetary orbits on its journey. But on 12/17/17, this 3200 Phaethon will zoom by at 6.2 million miles from the Earth, which in space terms is still too close for comfort. It's still a near-Earth object. Phaethon is a near-Earth heavenly body that orbits the sun every 1.4 years. And during its near-annual path around the sun, the asteroid passes very close to the Earth. This year, the asteroid will come closest to the Earth on December 17th, a few days before the annual meteor showers that take place. NASA reports that at its close proximity, the asteroid 3200 Phaethon will come within only 2 million miles short of the Earth's orbit. And that's what they're concerned about. Along with its proximity to the Earth, the asteroid's also very large. About half the size of the asteroid, scientists believe, may have caused the extinction of the dinosaurs. As a result, NASA classifies this object as a potentially hazardous asteroid. Now, the asteroid is a true space anomaly, and NASA still isn't quite sure how to classify it. Although technically listed as an asteroid, 3200 Phaethon is also the only asteroid ever observed to be responsible for meteor showers. Usually meteor showers are the result of icy debris on a comet that vaporizing as it comes close to the sun. But this causes the debris to blast off into space. But with some pieces hitting the Earth's atmosphere, extremely high velocity, giving us quite a show. But this asteroid, 3200 Phaethon, for this reason, NASA suggests at one point this meteor could be called a comet, but 3200 Phaethon's true origins remain a mystery. Now, having said that, asteroids are large space rocks that are not quite large enough to be called a planet. 3200 Phaethon has traveled very far throughout our solar system and likely originated somewhere between Mars and Jupiter. In fact, all asteroids likely originated from one pocket in our solar system or had one point of origin. Well, that would be biblically, because God could then have spoke the whole world into existence, or worlds, or the universe for that matter. This caused some objects that are present here to collide with each other and fragment into the asteroids that are still seen in the night sky today. NASA says that Jupiter's gravity has caused debris from 3200 Phaethon to be pulled closer to the Earth over the past few centuries, which may result in even more breathtaking meteor showers. We'll remain safe, however, this time around, but this asteroid, as it gets closer and closer to the Earth, may eventually harm us. We continue to keep a close eye. Beware, beware, 3200 Phaethon, or Phaethon. It is a asteroid of a biblical proportion. Are you serious? Give your life to Jesus Christ. Jesus said, there shall be signs in the sun and in the moon and in the stars and distress of nations with perplexity, the sea, the waves roaring And men's hearts have failed them for fear, for looking after those things coming upon the earth, for the powers of heaven shall be shaken. Okay? Then shall we see the Son of Man coming in a cloud with power and great glory. When these things begin to come to pass, he said, look up, lift up your head, your redemption's drawing nigh. So, the asteroids, the fireballs, the booms in the heavens and the earth, the pole shifts, the earthquakes, the tsunamis, the tornadoes, the apocalyptic volcanic eruptions, the meteorites, all these things are the sign of the coming of the Lord Jesus Christ. And the question is, really, are you ready to meet the Lord? Are you saved? Don't miss today's live broadcast. Starts at 12 noon Eastern. That's 12 noon Eastern at my website at www.paulbegleyprophecy.com. That's www.paulbegleyprophecy.com. I'll also be live on this YouTube channel.